This year, we're trying to do more international competitions than last year. Last year was like our first time competing internationally, and we really enjoyed it. Before, when we first started, we really had no idea like what we were doing. We were just coming to the studio, and it was kind of like a waste of time. And this is usually when the argument started to happen.
But yeah, so we've really made a lot of changes to our practicing, really planning everything, just making sure that we have an exact note of what we're supposed to be doing so that we never are just lost in our
practices. Each week we have a plan for exactly what we're going to do, what we're going to focus on.
And then we really have just become way more, I think, creative, professional, and like less arguing, obviously, because we're all planned.
Yeah, it's a lot better for us.